Hello students, so this is the second part of the theory video of drug inspector. So in my previous part of this topic I have discussed what is drug inspector, what are his responsibility. In this video I am going to discuss the qualifications of a drug inspector. So the first qualification is the person should not have direct or indirect financial interest in any of the activities concerning which import, manufacturing, sale or distribution of drugs. So for drugs, for getting a post of drug inspector, the person should not directly involve in this activities related to import, manufacturing, sale, distribution of drugs and cosmetics. The next is a graduate in pharmacy or pharmaceutical sciences or medicine with specialization in clinical pharmacology or microbiology from a university established in India is eligible for the post of drug inspector. So this is the educational qualification for a drug inspector. Next is, for the purpose of Schedule C and C1 drugs, a drug inspector with at least 18 months of experience in manufacturing of at least one substance specified in Schedule C and C1, or a drug inspector with at least 3 years of experience in inspecting the firms of manufacturing in Schedule C and C1 drugs, or third is a drug inspector with minimum 18 months of experience in testing of at least one of the substances in Schedule C and C1 in a laboratory approved for the purposes. So for inspection or qualification to be inspect Schedule C and C1 drugs, the following are the qualifications. C1 drugs are biological drugs included in the Drugs and Cosmetics Act. So these are very sophisticated drug, so the inspection should be very good and should be very sophisticated, so that it does not produce any harmful effect in human or animals. So these are the basic qualifications of a drug inspector. So obtaining the post of a drug inspector, you have to apply for it, and in accordance to the government or in accordance with the concerning authority, the recruitment process will be continued. So this is the basic qualifications of a drug inspector. In my next video, I will discuss the duties of drug inspectors. Thank you.